women who want to be me, and for all the men who come to see me.
When Sable came to prominence in the World Wrestling Federation, she redefined the role of women in sports entertainment. Sable's background as a model definitely played a role in her impact as a new performer, and audiences responded to her beauty. The audiences responded to Sable as a performer, and she proved herself in the ring time and time again. But Sable's appeal went beyond her actions inside the squared circle.
Sexiness is a state of mind. I think it's how you carry yourself and how you present yourself to other people.
I mean, guys from 18 to 35, they were loving it at that time.
Sable being the first WWE diva to pose for Playboy was definitely groundbreaking.
It is the hottest selling Playboy of all time!
Sable was probably the first one to really break the attitude barrier.
Sable was definitely the fuel for that fire.
For a while, no matter where they put Sable on, she'd be anything we had.
Watching TV, you see Sable come out, you don't want to miss it. So she was good for the company.
She's like the sexy vamp.
Oh my, here she comes! She's fun to me. She is beautiful. Take a look at Sable! Oh man, look at her, all those curves and me with no brakes.
She came out, the people went bananas for her.
And all you paid attention to was this beautiful girl.
If you listen to the reaction that Sable got when her entrance music played, she was as big as some of the guys.
She was unbelievably popular.
The attention it brought to the WWE was amazing.
She took on a persona and she became this entity unto herself. Not only was she a leading diva, she could also get it done in the ring.
She always looked perfect. She looked like a runway model. She is the diva that guys would dream about when they watched our product.
She, to me, by far the sexiest diva. And she just had this confidence in when she walked the ring, and she had this total attitude and sexiness about her.
Sable was stunningly just gorgeous and hot. I mean, she was the ultimate sex symbol.
I was like, wow, she's amazing. She's beautiful and she's athletic and she's got a real personality about her.
We have two girls, but Sable was a woman. I would say thanks to Sable, because I'm a man.